Yeah, I'm here representing, actually I'm a resident of Ward 1, and I work for Mary Center for Maternal and Child Care. I also worked for the transition and was very excited about working on that transition team for HHS. And I'm very disappointed at this point, but I would like you to please pay attention on a couple of things. The DC North Care Alliance is really a safety net for our immigrant population. So I want to really be able to consider that. And the second thing is the pro-urban youth dollars that would help our kids who are not able to be on some of the programs. It's something that we would really like to consider. I'd like to thank you for the Office of Latino Affairs. I feel that that's been something that's been maintained, and also that CYTC may have restored some dollars. I also want to tell you just that Mary Center has been here for about 23 years, and so we know the community who are millionaires, because there are many of those who are some of our donors. We know they're going anywhere. The millionaires, if we speak to the millionaires that live in the city, they've been here generations and generations and generations. They're not about to step out of the city. Where are they going to go? So I just urge you to really, really consider that, okay?